Today, Arkansas State Police begins a special enforcement operation to crack down on speeding drivers. The Obey the Sign or Pay the Fine initiative is aimed at stopping drivers going faster than the posted speed limit. Officers will be working overtime shifts and regular patrols are committed to it through this Sunday.